Did you know that the world's busiest flight route is between Seoul and an island of Jeju? More than 80,000 flights every year, or 220 flights every day, and more than 17 million passengers take that route. But why? Jeju is regarded as the Hawaii of South Korea, so most of the seats are holiday travelers. 8 airlines battle it out on this specific route to get as many passengers on board as possible. Now you know, hit the like button, follow for more aviation facts every day.